But here we are, ready to graduate. We studied hard and accomplished so much to get to this point, but we did not do it by ourselves. We owe a huge debt of gratitude to those who walked with us along the way. My best friend, Steve. After graduating from high school, I worked for a local restaurant. I was passed over for a number of promotions. Steven said, "That's it. You're not going to be stuck here for the rest of your life." The next morning, Steven was on my doorstep. He literally hauled me out of the house and straight to Boys Campus. Watched while I signed the application for admission and waited while I completed the placement test. The next thing I knew, I was registered for 12 credits and sitting in an early Monday morning intro to music class. Steven was the catalyst that brought me to CCAC. My fellow graduates, there was a catalyst that brought you to CCAC also. Take a moment to be thankful for your own personal catalyst. Steven dragging me to Boys Campus was a little embarrassing, but you and CCAC changed my life. This evening, as we reflect on our collegiate journey, two special people that come to my mind are my parents. My father worked hard his whole life to provide for our family. He has the strongest and most dedicated work ethic of anyone I know. My mother, despite the challenges of her disability, pursued a passion to earn her bachelor's degree. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for instilling in me the traits of diligence, perseverance, and the passion to follow my dream and reach my goals. You are part of the reason that I stand on this stage here tonight. I love you. Our CCAC professors and instructors went beyond the call of duty to share their time, talent, and knowledge with us. They took the time to explain assignments, sometimes repeatedly, because we were not paying attention. I personally must thank Professor Gerald Jennings, who unlocked a latent musical ability in me and encouraged me to pursue the fine arts. He demanded excellence from me, whether or not I was able or wanted to give it. Thank you to Mr. Jennings and to all of our outstanding CCAC professors and instructors for setting the bar high and challenging us to reach it and to live up to it. Many of tonight's graduates were involved in intercollegiate athletics, the honors program, Phi Theta Kappa, and a variety of other activities outside of the classroom. Being a part of these extracurricular activities cultivated our interpersonal and leadership skills while we worked to achieve common goals. We served our college and our communities and inspired others to do the same. To our coaches, advisors, and CCAC staff members, too numerous to mention here tonight, thank you for making college fun and about so much more than just our academic studies. Graduates, I know that we will measure our time at CCAC by the friendships we gained and enjoyed these past few years. I made friendships at CCAC that will last my lifetime. It is these unique people and wonderful memories that testify to the superior caliber of the educational institution from which we graduated tonight. CCAC is now our alma mater, Kudos to us, the graduating class of 2012, for successfully earning our certificates and associate degrees. Best wishes and blessings to all of us as we step forward from this place, prepared to face and to conquer the challenges of the future. Thank you.
Are you Steven? You a voice campus person?
Steven, congratulations to you.